It's the Roblox Flicker, and this is how it flies. And special for my members, you can transform it into a Roblox box with a Roblox lid, and together, they fly like a Frisbee. And if you want to turn it into a box with a lid, well, you can probably figure it out, but that tutorial's for members only. And here's the link with info about membership. Ready, set, here goes. All right, so for this Roblox Flicker, I'm going to use a 7-inch square of commie. You could use a sheet of printer paper cut square. First, we need to establish the sensor. So bring two opposite corners together and just make a little pinch mark right in the middle, like that, and unfold, and now bring these two corners together and make another pinch mark. And hopefully those two pinch marks will intersect and fold all four corners to that intersection point. Make sure to make really precise folds and crease sharply. And the blintz is complete. And now we're going to make another blintz. So holding the layers down, fold all four corners to the middle. And now unfold these four flaps. And now fold these inner flaps out to the sides, right to the midpoint. And now we're going to fold this edge to the top. And when you do that, hold down the flap so that it doesn't slide. So you see, I don't see a corner sticking out. That's good. And repeat on the other three sides. Okay, now fold this corner to there. And unfold, and now lift this flap up, and you see that crease? Pinch on that crease. So it's like that, and flatten. And now we're going to repeat on this side. So pull it out. And there's the crease, pinch on it, and flatten. So it's like that. And do that on the other three corners. Okay, now unfold these flaps like this. Ooh, that's a pretty shape. And now unfold again like this. Now fold two opposite flaps to the center, like that on the existing creases. Now we're going to attempt to tuck these flaps into the pocket. So what you have to do is curve the paper, like bring it up and now let it slide back, and hopefully these flaps will wrap over the edges like that. And same on this side. Let's see. It's a little tricky. Got it. Okay. And now do the same on these two flaps. So you see it's like that, just bending the paper and then sliding it back. And crease to make sure it stays. And one more. Like that. And oops, this one came undone. That's okay, just put the flap in like that. And we are ready to fly it. Let's see how it flies. Or flicks. All right, so to flick this thing, it's just like an ordinary flicker. You flick it right on the edge there. You might want to bend the corners a little bit downward just to give it a little bit of curvature on top. Here goes. I'm going to try to lean it to the left a little bit. Yeah. And now I'm going to try to throw it like a frisbee. Whoa. So there you have it. And again, if you want to turn it into a box with a lid, click here to join as a member. Hope you guys enjoyed folding that, and I'll see you later. It's the Roblox Flicker, and this is how it flies.